Kim, I need to ask you something.
We got a garage here to build vehicles for you, Captain. All you gotta do is bring us some supplies.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
If I didn't know better, I'd say those masked freaks were scared of the Emirs.
Hey, this is Selene.
peering over the hull into hell or something. Might not live out the week, but it's cool, you know?
Forces at play here. Physics, psychology. Oh my god, my dude, I am in like the worst real life come down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got like a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from like the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence like your god intended, instead of like stepping on a nail.
Let me know when there's more to do.
around here. You're gonna use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic. Then you double drown. It's human body basics.
Thank you.
way. You should get back to the main hall. So this might sound like irrational, but where there's water, there's crocodiles. I'm just saying.